and it's been waiting for you.
You're dead, Uncle Ephraim.
Like hell I am.
This was rather unexpected.
It's Transylvania Twist. Two travelers come to a strange land to find the Book of Evil.
Excuse me!
Brought to a castle.
I insist you show us inside. There. That's what it looks like.
Where no one...
Orso, look out!
...should live.
It always does that. When we have guests.
And one of them just may be a vampire. The search is on.
A rubber bat.
Be there for the drama.
I will have that.
Be there for seduction.
Give us some sort of sign.
An assembly of the most awesome creatures.
You didn't really expect me to swallow that, do you?
I swallowed it.
The movie's so horrific. It had to be called Transylvania Twist.
What's the good news?
There is no good news.
Never has this much terror splashed across the screen. See Boris Karloff.
You're kidding me!
You think I'm mad, don't you?
From the producer of Little Shop of Horrors come Robert Vaughn, Terry Copley, in Transylvania Twist. It's twisted.
Oh, Uncle Byron, I can tell you're upset.